Hey, boss. There's another driver who'd be perfect for your lineup. Yards, bear left. Keep left. In 200 yards, keep right. Keep right. In 200 yards, turn sharp right. Turn sharp right. In 100 yards, keep right. You have arrived at your destination. Yards, turn left. Turn left. In 100 yards, keep right. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. Yards, turn left. Turn left. In 100 yards, turn left.
Deal done. Driver number two, sign to the lineup.
Window at 100 miles an hour. So do yourself a favor and get down there while I play you this.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. At the roundabout, take the second exit.
Now this one's a cross-country circuit. Like a cross-country, but in a circuit. Not a very imaginative name, I know.
Last night was a picture in the room.
doubt in my mind that you'd win that one, boss. Yards. Turn left.
You are back with Scott Tyler on the one and only Bay Area. And how about those bucket list challenges here at Horizon Australia, right? The organizers have absolutely outdone themselves this time.
An old Horizon hand like you knows what to do with one of these. Not fast enough. Still visible to the naked eye. We'll be setting up speed trap locations for you all over the festival. Yards. Turn left. Turn left. Events give you wide open courses over variable terrain. Think of it as sightseeing, just much faster. Yeah, yeah, you won again. But it was really a team effort by the two of us. Time to move beyond Byron Bay. We have people coming from north, south, west. They're even crossing oceans to be part of Horizon. I need your call on the second festival site. I've marked a couple of potentials. Surfer's paradise. Skyscrapers, city streets, and tight urban racing. And apparently the waves aren't bad either. Or the outback. Red sand, blue sky, perfect off-road terrain, and snakes that'll kill you if you even slow down for a second. Check out our new festival location when you're ready. No rush. This is Australia. The outback isn't going anywhere. Yards. Keep left. Hey, boss. Remember, you're a big deal here, and other races want to drive with you. If you see another driver cruising next to you beeping their horn, beep back to start a convoy with them.
Hey, boss. Banking skill chains earns you skill points, which can be used here, in the skill shop. The skill shop offers an array of upgrades and perks, which can be activated with skill points. This is the Festival Boss tab. These perks allow you to unlock upgrades and call in favors to improve your festival. This is the Skills tab. These perks make it easier for you to bank huge skill chains. This is the Instant Rewards tab. These perks offer you instant rewards of credits, XP, and wheel spins. Roundabout, take the first exit.
Thank you.
200 yards, bear left. Keep left. Yards, bear left. Keep left. In 200 yards, keep left. Keep left. Yards, bear right. Keep right. In 400 yards, bear left. Left. In 400 yards, bear left. Keep left. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. Have arrived at your destination.
There it is, Horizon Outback. It's like 50 degrees in the shade and these people are still having the time of their lives. Whatever you're doing out there, keep doing it.
I've been checking out the festival, making new friends. Most of them are cars, but you know. Speaking of, you're here to collect another one, yeah?
We only just got here and the location scouts are already reporting points of interest. They're certainly intrepid. I didn't tell them about the snakes.
Is there room on your radio dial for another station? I've got the papers ready to sign. I'll sign up Horizon Block Party right away.
One's drift zones. Turn in hard and use your e-brake to drift as far as you can between the flags. You have arrived at your destination. The rules are, if you drive backwards or go outside the flags, it doesn't count. Try again, no cheating. At your destination. What did you think? Not bad, huh? Those were my idea. Fans don't come to Horizon to cheer for traction control.
Calculating route. In 100 yards, turn right.
Listen up. The rumors were true. You heard it here first.
This is Horizon Online. In Horizon Online, coming first isn't everything. Make it clean, make it stylish, make it look good, and you could earn as much XP as the bloke out in front. You've got three ways to play. In online adventure, we'll set you up with a bunch of great events all over the country. You and your friends can get straight into the action. All you have to do is drive. Online free roam lets you choose your own adventure. We'll turn you and your mates loose on this wide open land. Take some cars out of the garage, run events, tick off the bucket list, or just roam till the sun goes down. And now, for the first time, you can play a Horizon campaign in co-op. Work with your mates to make Horizon Australia the biggest Horizon there's ever been. And everything you do in co-op still counts in your solo campaign. So don't be shy.
Hey, boss. A lot of people are talking about this driver. I think they'd be perfect for your lineup.
Hey, boss. It's Fortsathon. Hit the action button to see what you can win this week.
Hey, boss. Glad you and your friends are enjoying the races we've set up. But this is your festival. We take orders from you. So, let's talk about Horizon Blueprint. With Blueprint, you decide where and how fast. Set race conditions, number of laps, car themes and categories, and then run your events your way with your friends. Each theme contains a group of cars carefully selected and balanced for your events. Want to race rally classics, Chevrolets, Italian manufactured cars? Take a look through and see what you think.
I just got off the phone with the Horizon people. I'm this close to getting our next stage greenlit. I just need to show them bigger attendance numbers. Can you help me out? Time. This is a lap race on a mixed surface course, so it can be tricky.
Thank you.
why I do the organizing and you drive the car. Hey, boss. We've hit capacity again. We need to expand a festival site.
My uniquely tuned automotive psychic senses are telling me that there is an abandoned classic nearby. Or maybe I just heard a rumor. You know, either way.
Turn right. In 200 yards, turn left. Recalculating route. In 200 yards, turn left. In 200 yards, turn right. In 200 yards, turn left. In 100 yards, turn left. Yards, turn left. Turn left. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left.